obedience? Are you very obedient? Where are your parents? And your father?
I'm not.
No. But are you obedient at home? How, if you were to rate yourself from 1 to 10? I'm going to give you 3 opportunities and you're going to speak the truth, because God is crying about your obedience and your heart.
6 or 5.
Are you willing to change your ways?
Yeah.
You must change your ways, because God is not happy about your disobedience. And sometimes you find yourself, we are happy now. My father was coming on that Sunday, you came to church. If it was tomorrow, what would you value your club with Zekaya? Where are you tomorrow? What kind of friends are you?
See him. Maybe because he knows him better.
He's an ascending most of the time. I'm a
hand
in jail.
I'll have a good one. I'll have a good
one.
And you remember, this is the second time God is talking to you about these people, these friends. You remember, not your open all night prayer when you were here. There was a time when it was a Sunday, but it's not for the first time you come. So God is talking about obedient, an obedient heart. Obedient heart. So if you're going to be obedient even at home, if there are questions that you have, she can't answer. Sometimes she doesn't answer them because she's protecting you.
Where is your father? But he's still alive, or you don't know?
I think so.
Okay.
And so don't trouble your mother with questions. Some of them she will not answer to protect you.
Okay.
And obedience, obedience, obedience is what God is complaining about.
Yes, sir.
You must ask God. And God is talking about your mother. He's saying, don't